Hi, this is Jesse with Liberty Roofworks. And in this episode of How Your Roof Works, we're going to be talking about low slope roofing. Typically, we find homes that have had additions built onto them. They don't want to bring the existing roof all the way down because you wouldn't be able to see out. They typically will create somewhat of a flat roof. And a lot of times these have shingles installed on them. This is a problem. Shingles cannot be installed on a pitch less than 2 inches of rise over 12 inches of run. The first thing that we're gonna do, obviously, is tear off the roofing system. 9 times out of 10, we're gonna find damage to plywood because these roofs leak from day one. Shingles just don't work on low slopes. We're gonna replace plywood that's rotten. We're gonna put down a base sheet. This is a rolled roofing product, fully adhered on the back. It's very, very sticky. Once that base sheet goes down, we're gonna put a custom fabricated metal drip edge on the edge, and we make this drip edge on site to ensure that we're getting the proper transfer of water from that roofing system down into the gutter. We're gonna put a primer on top of that metal so that the cap sheet will fully adhere to that metal. Now, the metal being nailed along the perimeter is important. It's holding that base and allowing that material to expand and contract, but never pull apart at the edges. And it's also giving the cap sheet, you know, a firm substrate to adhere to. The cap sheet's installed just like the base sheet. It's rolled out, it's fully adhered. These two fuse together, and this is an impervious water barrier system for low slope roofing. If you have a low slope roof on your house, or you'd like to learn more about Liberty Roofworks, visit us online at libertyroofworks.com or call us today.